When we meditate, we see ourselves that there is an illumination, there is an empty space. In fact, we all are empty space, we all are the light. And that is what we have to achieve. Swami Bhogarnath has mentioned that particular thing, that the evolution of the human being is that the sthula sharira which you receive, is to be turned into a yoga sharira. The yoga sharira, that means the alignment structure, structuring has to be done so that the signals can pass very nicely. Then the next stage, he said, the yoga sharira has to be turned into nada sharira. The nada is the sound. I said the sound, the vibration and the light. This is how. And then he said the nada sharira has to be turned into siddha sharira. That is, by awakening and purification of your ira, pingala, sushumna, by awakening of all your chakras, by raising of your kundalini from muladhara to sahasrara. All these processes our great ancestors, the yogis, they taught us. And that is high time. In fact, every doctor must be a great yogi. He must have a lot of life force energy so that the person who comes to them, they must get healed in the first instance by coming in their presence. And then the last, he said, the siddha sharira turn into a jyotirmay sharira, the body of light. That is how is the process of evolution, the process of ascension. And if this starts happening, then all the miseries, all the sufferings we can release. So the first process which I am going to teach you, because I will be teaching you some basic fundamentals which you must practice. And this is a very simple practice we have to do, and that is emitting the vibrations of unconditional love. Now, where the blockages come? The blockages come from non-forgiveness. Please remember that. When it is a non-forgiveness, like the persons, those who are having, see, it is a very much, I said, the problem, the root cause of every disease is psychosomatic. Like if anybody is having problem in the kidneys, it is because of he has known or unknown a lot of anger stored in that person. A lot of anger, and that anger with a feeling of victimization, that I am being victimized, so I am angry. And another is the person who is having a liver problem, it is a very strong anger, anger towards everybody. Not liking, hating everybody and feeling angry about anybody. The person who is having the problem of asthma or the breathing or the lungs is because of the fear. If so much of deep-rooted fear is there, that is the thing. Now, if there is a problem of the heart, is because of the worry and fear and unhappiness. The worry, fear and unhappiness. And if a person is having lack of confidence, like the person says that, no, I have no confidence, I cannot, then they have the problem of the knees. And mostly you will find in India, the women, they suffer from knee problem because of the socio this thing that they are not. And the, another thing is that if the freedom of speech is not there, like tum nahi bolo, tum baitho chup karke, or tum nahi bol sakte, and then it is the thyroid and parathyroid problem, the thyroid. And again, the woman has more of this thyroid problem. Am I right or not? And then the another thing is the eye problem is when there is a deep subconscious message, I just don't want to see. I'm not willing to see. I'm not ready to see. I just don't want to see. So it is a message. So I want you to do little self-analysis whether such kind of information you are passing on to your subconscious mind. And if it is there, I'm going to teach you how to reach to the subconscious mind and release whatever unwanted information you have stored inside. Just release and let go.